now. We are here at Sparthal. We are collecting clothes, food, medicine, and personal use stuff. And right here, we have a lot of diapers for old person. These are our volunteers. Over here, we have shoes, blankets, pillows, and over here we have all our supplies that came in. Every food we have over there, we have the babies products and water. We also have food for the dogs and cats. The stuff will go with by ship. We are putting all the stuff in the containers, and after that we will ship them to St. Martin. They will come there as soon as possible. What I want to say to them is, keep going strong, we are coming, and everything gonna be all right with them.
Hi people in St. Martin, we wish you a good luck and be safe, we are with you.
We are collecting stuff for St. Martin, and we hope that the stuff are going to leave as soon as possible to St. Martin, as soon as the dock is repaired and the ships can dock there. My personal message is be brave and have faith.
We're here whenever you need us. If you need us, how you need it doesn't matter. As you can see, we're trying our best to get everything to you. Whatever it is you need, let us know. We'll try to get it to you. So you're St. Martin, you're strong, you fall down, you get back up and even stronger. So keep the faith.
We always have had a good relationship with St. Martin, a lot of friends, a lot of acquaintances. So our thoughts go out to them, and we really hope that they bounce back. And anything Bonaire can help, anything Adra can help with, we are here to do so.
Dag Wien, dag Kira. Ik wil aan jullie zeggen dat ik het heel erg vind wat allemaal is gebeurd daar in St. Martin. We leven met jullie mee, we voelen met jullie mee. En ik hoop dat jullie binnenkort weer kan gaan werken, in jullie huis kunnen wonen, dat jullie weer eten hebben en van alles. Wij sturen ook wat voor jullie daar naartoe. Wij hopen dat jullie het allemaal krijgen. En ik wil ook zeggen tegen jullie dat wij een gebed verder zijn van jullie. En dat we heel erg vinden wat allemaal is gebeurd. Dag.
We hebben 1175 gedaan. En $1,175.
$1,726. En $27, want die moeten we ook niet vergeten. Elke cent telt. Ben je er trots op?
Ja. 223,55 cent.